Shoulder impingement syndrome. Shoulder impingement syndrome is a common cause of shoulder pain. It occurs when the tendons or bursa in the shoulder rub against the bones in the shoulder. You may have pain as you move your arm out from the side of your body or in an overhead position. You may also have pain or aching in the arm at night, which may affect your sleep.